The sooner you find the claw, the
You found it.
I'm going to put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
That's taken care of. No thanks to you. Ha! Huh. Glory. And as companions, our glory. An order, and we show up to solve problems if the co- Not for me to- The old man's got a good- If you go to him, good luck.
Fight with us and you'll have stories to tell.
City's closed with the dragons about. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use. It's a sword. Listen, could you take the sword to my... Thanks. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the
world. Got something for just about everybody in here. Everything's for sale, my friend. I'll take your money, but I make no promise. Ah, the sound of clinking coins. Better, the sound of clinking coins in my hand.
Foolish old woman. You know nothing. Nothing of our struggle.
I ain't done nothing.
And what of my son, What of Thorold? Is he nothing? So don't talk to me about suffering.
Your son chose
the
his side
cuts,
and he chose more
from the wilds.
And now he's gone. Such is the way of war. The sooner you... his loss, the better.
I will never accept his destiny. My son still lives. I feel it in my heart.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, you look rather pale. By helping me, you're helping the good folk. May prosperity bless us both. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience if I'm going. Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I met one of the caravan leaders. You do that? If you find one, I could teach. Thank you. As promised, let me show you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant giving you a raw trade.
As you say.
Maybe you'd like to try the pork, or something,
or bits and... Bull.
Souls you don't prepare sale. The meat with any of those
all
strange
by the best
spices.
Blacksmith in Skyrim.
No Elven spices. Just some salt. Preserve. You're not afraid of salt.
I'm not afraid of anything. I simply prefer quality merchandise.
I work with my mother. Sell fruits and vegetables.
Life's hard enough
it's
with all these... That bark... I heard him boasting at the Bannered Mares. If you want to try, go right ahead.
Outside the walls.
I don't think anything will get through that thick skull.
Good luck on your hunt.
Remember, fresh fruit and vegetables every day.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
You want a drink? I understand.
If it's a lady you're looking for, you bet Carlotta put you up to this, didn't she? Maybe you're right. On my honor, I won't bother Carlotta ever again. Some parting advice? Women love sonnets.